Before I go on to doing the crop pants, I'm going to do the sleeve, which was adding an extension to an existing sleeveless dress and putting small cut sleeves on. Now the cut sleeves I had already cut out, and you saw me do this. I left the corner slightly wider because I wanted to turn this over onto, so we get an even turning. And I'm going to turn the edges over, making sure that my cut pieces are both facing out. So if one side is facing that way, the other one should be facing me. Now there's two things I'm going to do with this. Firstly, I'm going to do the sleeve and I'm going to close it off. I'm going to close off the sleeve. Making sure that both our sleeves are the same width. Having closed these off, I will now go on to, I'll just trim away all the threads and so on. I'm going to change the foot, and I'm actually going to use thin piping around the edges over here to give it a slight bit of definition. That's what the sleeve now looks like. That is how the sleeve looks like. This is the inside of the sleeve, and that's the outer side. I can actually just go on to attach this. This is the front of the dress, and this is the sleeve that is going to attach on the inner side of this. Now there's two ways of doing this. One is that I can just top stitch this and just attach it on the round, and the second one that I was talking about was attaching this with a little bit of like a piping just around the edges to give it definition. Just depends on your own, how committed you are. Now, if we were, for argument's sake, if we were to add this, and I think, you know what, I'm rushed for time, I'm just going to do it like this. I was going to add the piping, maybe perhaps later on when there's something else that we're doing, which is more of a, just laying the fabric on the inner side. We're going to try and work on leaving an equal, we're attaching this on the round, and sometimes attaching this on the round, it is quite difficult. But what you're doing is peeping through how much fabric you have here and just attaching, leaving an absolute even amount of distance. And this is one of the easier methods of actually attaching the sleeves on a garment which has been restitched, which has no sleeves. Obviously, for our own purposes and for religious reasons and for ethical reasons, we cannot wear fully sleeveless outfits. And sometimes you have to remedy situations where you actually get ready-made suits which are not suitable for our wear. Now, providing you cut your sleeve accurately, you shouldn't have a problem with attaching this. It is a little bit fidgety. We're going to just break into this because we're not able to go all the way around. Now, attaching the sleeve like this, it gives you the flexibility to actually, because you've got your sleeve part underneath, you can actually slightly ease it to fit around the contour of the dress itself. Having gone the full circle, we have managed to fit the sleeve all the way around. And basically that's what the sleeve now looks like. We've got a bit of a shine of the light, actually lights, and also the outside light shining in. So this is one of the problems with ready-made outfits, but obviously these are designed in such a way that they don't have sleeves, and then when you try to attach sleeves you tend to sometimes face difficulties. But that has achieved the result. It looks natural, and I'm going to do the exact same to the other side. Now the easier way to do this is actually I've opened up the zip. One side is quite relatively easy, the other side can create a bit of a problem, but place it on the inner side of the garment, and with your sleeve underneath and your top part of the garment on top, you attach the sleeve on top. This time you're attaching from the back to the front, so bear in mind that if you did this quite with a lot of ease at the back of the sleeve, then you do exactly the same so that you get a proportioned look, and you haven't actually got the one side which has got more of a pull than the other. So I'm actually nearly on time to open the shop now. Rushing a little bit now because I've still got gluten for punishment. I have got one of my friends who is going Umrah in a couple of days, and I have two outfits that I have to do for her. I have got this girl who's a good friend, she's going to Pakistan the day after, so I have got her outfits to just finish off. And you know what, I absolutely hate being stuck in that situation where you actually can't say no, but you're not in a position to say yes. Somebody is there for you, you are actually committed to be there for them. Now that is the sleeves attached, so I'm just going to press this into place and then go on to making the crop pants.